Did you know that Whitley Bay had to change its name because of a dead body? Originally called Whitley, the town became Whitley Bay in 1901 due to a dead man's body being sent to Whitby for burial by mistake.